Okay, guys, part 11. Let's do this. I'm sorry that I didn't stream yesterday, but yesterday I was so sick. I'm still kind of am, but I'm a little bit better. But let's do this. Part 11. So close to the end. Okay. Ooh, he didn't see that. Let's freaking go. Eric, what's up, bro? Bro, I hope the audio and everything is good, because I was struggling with this. Dude, I can't believe we were so close towards the end. Bugatti, what's up, bro? Wait, can you guys actually hear me or no? Or am I talking to myself? I think I'm talking to myself, huh? Yes, we can hear you. Oh, okay. Wait, am I supposed to go this way or no? The hell? Oh, it was each... whatever. Bro, my voice is like messed up, huh? I let Chris have the PS2 and get the Xbox 360. That's nice of you, bro. That's nice. I personally would not do that. Nah, you sound normal, carnal. It's probably because, like, I mean, I'm not, like, too bad, but you feel it, you know?
Yes, here's my Nico.
Hey, Jacob.
Bro, already doing a mission? The hell's going on? Okay, a ver. Fly south and locate the target.
Yo, nigga, some serious firepower up in here. Rocket launcher, boom!
Let's find him and get this over with. I don't like being in this man's pocket.
Yeah, not my butter, butter.
Bro. Oh, dude, seriously, huh? I need to be careful, bro. I need to be careful. Holy shit. Whoa.
There'll be the other chopper. Stick to him, Nico. We need to take him down there with no
Jaylen, what's up?
For a man
welcome.
Who has asked me to kill a lot of men, this guy is really
Base,
sexy
what's
conscious.
Up? Welcome, bro. Welcome.
Got a government thing about it. I feel it great and good and thing.
I have the feeling you don't want to be responsible for a helicopter crash in Middle Park.
Show that.
Welcome, guys. Welcome.
Yo, this be some crazy shit in a Nico. Yo, we're not the star jokes in a helicopter. There's some real spy shit that Anna is doing it up.
Shows you that the people who need spy shit done get other people to do their dirty work.
Dude, I need to be careful with the triggers.
Shit, Jacob. You really gotta smoke that thing now. The secondary smoke.
Are you playing GTA?
Exactly
yep. GTA 4.
And I'm paranoid enough with US government on my ass. Whatever. Actually, just smoke it.
Oh, come on.
Stay. Take a shot.
Okay.
Stand on the So what are you doing? Mad him in homicide.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, it's on the right side. Okay, wait, 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 wait.
For the shot, no? Show him Mr. Rockstar. Get him back in that spot.
Come on. Ooh. Come on, come on, come on.
You got to work on your aim, Jacob. I could have made that shot with my eyes closed.
Don't tell me he escaped.
Right to the back over the lot again.
Shit!
Mission failed or what? Nah.
The boss went fix with that knife for losing that rascal out to the.
Oh my god. Dude, oh my god. Okay, well, we gotta freaking retry it. See, he's already running towards the helicopter, dude. Retry. Bro, you have to get the same height. Okay, okay. Ah, the struggle, dude. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Is it right here? Oh, yeah, it's literally right here. Okay. You have to get the same height. Okay.
They should repair the fucking sidewalks.
Hey, hey. Watch out, guys. Watch out. What does this say? Salvage? Get
yes,
in the chopper.
Yes, my Nico.
Hey, Jacob.
Okay, now I know. Bro. Oh my god, dude. The struggle. Jay Lane, hi. Welcome.
Yo, Nico, some serious firepower up in here. Rocket launcher. Boom!
Let's find him and get this over with. I don't like being in this man's pocket.
There ain't nothing but butter, butter.
Okay, so even from here, right?
There'll be the other chopper. Stick to him, Nico. We need to take him down there with no people.
For a man who has asked me to kill a lot of men, this guy is really safety conscious.
Louis, what's up, bro?
We got a government thing about it. I feel great, a good thing.
I have the feeling you don't want to be responsible for a helicopter crash in Middle Park.
Yes, so it's a mission.
You know, I ain't used to seeing the star jumps from a helicopter in an acre. It's like in a movie or something.
Yeah, only we could get arrested or killed. Those are the only differences.
Why don't you know, Nico? We're jamming here.
Okay, 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 okay.
Jacob, man! I don't see so good when you're blowing the smoke in my face! Fine, smoke it, whatever!
I just wait for that fool here. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Bro literally went around for nothing.
He's over the water. Not in time.
Okay, go, 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 bro. Come on, bro! Oh, thank God, bro! Holy.
Fire.
Good shot, Jacob.
Good shot. Drop Jacob in the helipad. Bro, you better not jump out, dude. This fool better not jump out.
Job well done in an echo. But we have to get out of this bomb cloud dead right now, you know.
I do not think he can ask us to do more than this. Now it's our turn to get him to help us. If someone
Seriously.
Can find the man I searched for, it should be him.
Let's do it.
Perfect landing.
You don't know you're the man, you know? Sight the man soon, see?
Okie dokie, Vato. Yes, I want to save that shit. Dude, I need to start drinking water. Okay. Calling. Fantastico, thank you, bro, thank you.
We shut down that chopper for you.
You think I don't know that? You think I've been sitting around scratching my balls with my head up my ass?
I'd be impressed if you had
Louis.
I appreciate your assistance. You did a good thing today. Now it's my turn. I will try to find the man you're after.
Your short throat? Yep. Simone, wait, it kind of hurts. That's why I thought I sounded like a little bit weird, pero ya que chingado. Ooh, that's my chopper then? That's what's up.
Everyone in Liberty sells their soul to the devil.
Hey, 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 easy, easy, easy.
Can I borrow your vehicle?
Thank you.
Thank you, Vato, thank you.
Bro,
yesterday I was so bad way. Like I literally left work way and like I got home and I passed out, dude. Like I put some like medicine like on my feet and shit because I felt like cold, como resfriado and shit. And then I took 500 milligrams of like Tylenol or two of them. Dude, I just knocked out yesterday.
What's up, Mallory?
Roman hasn't spoken to you about anything, has he? Nothing about. Maybe asking me to marry him?
I haven't heard anything, but I'm sure it would be a really good thing for both of you.
Thanks. And hey, Roman and I decided to be honest with each other last night. He told me about Vlad.
He did?
Yeah. Thanks for helping him get rid of the body.
The wedding.
He has such fire in his heart. I guess when he found out about me and Vlad, he couldn't help himself. His love for me took over and he just had to kill him.
That's exactly right. He's an old school romantic. See you soon, Mal.
Okay, see you soon. Getting close. Oh, shit. Okay, what do you think, bro? Should we go to B or... Well, that's the only one, huh? Oh, B or P? There's an important choice you have to make, bro. Be a man, put some vapid. Oh, Vaporu? As we don't have any, bro. Should we go to a B or P, bro? Phil, or what's his name, Bernie? Yeah, Bernie. B. Okay, let's go. Honestly, if I would have had Vaporu, I would have put it, dude. B has one more mission to Yahweh. Hey, that's what's up. So, Yamero. We're getting close. I'm excited, bro. What the hell is this? Packy.
Nico, I don't know if you've heard it, but my brother Derek is dead.
No shit.
Yeah, I just hope he was smacked out of his brain when it happened, because it wouldn't have suited him to be jonesing when he died.
There isn't any good way to go, though, is there?
I guess not. Gerald got arrested, too. They got him in the Albany State Correctional Facility.
They took Jerry down?
Don't worry, he's always being hauled in, but the charges don't stick. Come to Derek's funeral. It'd mean a lot to the family. It's today at the church in Suffolk.
I'll stop by, man. I'll see you there.
Remember to wear a suit, Nico. We can't have you dressed like a bum in the church.
Shit, well, I'm already ready. Dayquil and NyQuil is none but brainwash medicine. Bro, I never take those. Wait, what happened with the mission? Oh.
Hi, Nico.
Hey, Kate. I'm sorry to hear about your brother.
Yeah. I didn't really know Derek that well. I remember looking up to him as a kid. He had a dream back then. He was inspired.
To the funeral.
The Derek that came back to Liberty City was broken. He probably wanted to
in
die.
A taxi?
Yeah, it still has to be hard for you.
It's hard for my mom. I'm trying to be there for her. Are you going to be at the funeral?
Sure. I'll see you there, Kate.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Okay, pues, let's go to the funeral. Let's go cry. Wait. This is the funeral of the dude I shot when they were together, right? Oh shit. Or am I wrong? Yeah, okay. Just recapping. That way I'm not like all lost, you know? Oh shit, wait. Bro, I can't arrive in the wedding in the taxi, bro. Come on. I just can't. Let's go. Oh shit, the cop. Okay, let's go. What happened to him? Oh shit.
And while no one is
try going online to see how it is.
Angel,
I can't wait because I don't have the Ethernet. Wait. Wait.
The trials of humanity were sometimes too much for him to bear, but he was a committed family man. And a man of beliefs. God asks us to show faith. And that is what he gave us in his way. Derek gave so much of himself and will be sorely missed by us all. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Now, if you will all please join me in the procession to the cemetery.
Espérame, güey.
I'm sorry for your loss.
I'm not. I'm sorry for Ma. I gave up on my brothers a long time ago.
Be ready to shoot. Oh, shit. Good call, bro.
To put flowers on their coffins.
You've got a strange family.
Who doesn't?
I don't know.
Bro, these fools don't even know who they're messing with. Come on.
can throw much shit. More at us. Make a run for the cars! Quickly!
Dude, where's my car? My car was parked right there.
Alright, Nico, it's time to go. But we're taking my brother with us. Can you drive the Romero?
The Romero? The hell? Go, 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 go.
Alright, man. We're burying Derek in the graveyard in Steinway. Let's get there.
Oh shit, go, go, go. Bro, the
shit,
missions are getting more intense.
Don't lose my brother too. Go easy there, Nico.
Oh shit, not here, not here.
There are the fucking cops.
Wait, do I have to lose the cops way or no? No. See or no? Maybe.
Shit, we're taking a pounding. Jesus! Don't these scum let up for a second!
Ooh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, go, 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 go. Okay, okay, okay.
Liberty City's finest are just over there. You should have backed off a long time ago.
Hey, I think either way I'm gonna lose some right here. Oh, I think I'm losing them. I think I'm losing them. Ah, oh, shit. Yeah, but that's true. If I had to lose the cops, the checkpoint wouldn't be there. It usually says lose the cops and then arrive there or whatever, you know? That's true.
Christ, the casket's about to fall out.
Yo, easy, guys.
I think we finally lost him. If Derek was alive, he'd need a shitload of horse to deal with the stress of this situation.
If Bro. Derek was alive, he wouldn't be in this situation.
That's a valid point, Nico. Who knows what sort of situation we'd be in.
Bro, are
Derek
we...
needed a good dose of smack to cope with most of the situations that life threw at him, though. You gotta admit that.
We Bro, all have our ways of are we taking the Undertaker?
Who's Derek's? He had the hard life.
He's having a hard death, too, if this is anything to go by. I never knew it was so difficult to put a body in the ground. That's why I normally tie breeze blocks to him and throw him in the Humboldt.
Is that what you suggest we do with your brother?
You're a sick man, Nico. I'd fucking slap you if I didn't love you so
go,
much.
Go, 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 go.
It's only consecrated
GTA 4A, what's up? Welcome, bro,
I don't
welcome.
Lose my brother, Nico. Come on!
Wait, I'm going, bro. Take it easy.
All right, we're fucking here. Let's bury this bastard.
The Undertaker has arrived. We're about to bury the dead man. Oh shit.
Thanks, Nico.
What for?
Derek never had many friends. He sort of lived in his own head. It means a lot.
A destruction?
Coming here and helping this messed up family of mine.
I did not come for Derek. I came for you and Packy.
Like I said, thanks.
Do
Give
it.
Give me a call sometime, Nico.
I'm trying to do the story, bro. Okay, wait. I want the car. Wait, whoa. Oh my lord, bro.
Hijo de puta, I'll kill you.
What did you say? No, catch your ass.
I'll rip your balls off, motherfucker!
Wait. Okay, let's go. Get B out of the way, okay. Meant to be, good night. Ooh. There's your destruction, bro. LOL. Okay, let's go. Okay, you know what? On the way, I'll just lose the cops. No! This is not the time. This is not the time, bro.
This is nonsense.
Time for some cardio.
Go. I'm gonna die. Oh my god, bro. Oh no. Go. No. Oh my lord, dead. Dude. One job, bro. Oops. I lost all my weapons. Oh no, I didn't. Womp. Okay, wait. Bro! Okay, you know what? I'm tired of this shit. Let's go.
I need the car, lady, right now.
Take the taxi, bro.
Help! Kidnappers, help!
Wait. How do I call the taxi? Oh yeah, yeah.
You want to die over this?
What? Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. I'm still driving with the girl. I'll take you home.
I miss you, motherfucker!
Hey, watch your mouth. I'm trying to take you home.
Let me out, Mama Bicho!
Mama Bicho? No, not right now, bro. Bro, I'm so happy that did not happen in the airplane. Dude, my controller be acting up. Put her in your basement. That's torture, bro. Oh my lord. Wait.
You! Going to have to borrow your vehicle.
Oh my god. Bro, I don't know if it's me or it's my controller acting up. Get out. It's the controller. Oh my god, bro.
Nico.
Yes?
Calling from the Albany State Correctional Facility.
Hey, Jerry. I heard you've been locked up. I'm sorry to hear that.
Hey! That drift, though.
What's on the business list here? Come down.
Hey, this taxi can drift. What type of GTA is this? Oh, what type of GTA? This is a Grand Theft Auto 4, bro. Nah, bro. I have no collection. Chill. Do you have to sit in the backseat in order for the taxi to transport you? I was trying to, dude. I don't know if it was me, bro. I'll try next time. You sure? 1000% positivo. Roman.
Nico?
No. Armor and ammo. Ooh. Armor. Oh, right here. It's close. Okay, let's get some armor. We're gonna need it. Nah, cause I've been down in your basement and this fool. Bro, all you're gonna see in my basement is PS1, PS2, PS3, PS4, PS5 video games. That's my collection, bro. All video games. Okay. Let's get this shit. Come on, let's go. Dude, the missions are getting more intense. Okay, we're gonna need this.
Nice piece of weapon, for sure.
For sure. Come on. Okay. Bro, chill with that stuff. Okay. Bro, you shouldn't be like kidding around about that stuff. Okay. Okay, examine.
You're ready for a fight now, huh?
Hell yeah. Okay. Oh, I might need a sniper. Okay. Let's go. Where the hell is the exit? Okay, it's right here. Okay, let's go.
Come again.
Bro, those things should not be like joked around, dude. Since you are in Chinatown, can you pick up some steam sporks? This fool. Okay, let's go to B. He got it for real, bro. Yeah, dude, but bro, those things should not be like a joke. Okay. Okay, well, let's get this shit. Bro, you can't say the chat, bro, just for one person. Take it easy, bro. Okay.
Yoo-hoo!
For real, huh? The cats are funny.
Wrong? Nothing, sweetie. Oh my god. You're the lucky one.
What?
You could slice cheese on those puppies. I must be the only slob without
cheekbones.
All right, buddy. I'm thinking of getting implants.
But you sounded hysterical.
Oh, sometimes I can't bear to be alone. I'm so glad you've come back into my life, even if you did try to kill me. I'm so excited!
What are we doing here?
We're going to have fun! Fun? Yes! It's a four-letter word, I know, but we can still try.
Look, more people want me dead than alive. I'm working for the Mafia. The police and the government agency are both on my case. I kill and steal to scrape together a living so that my cousin can fritter it away online and pay off debts. And all the while, people are trying to kill us. What is fun?
Honey, you are stressed.
Oh. Goodbye, Florian.
No, you don't, Nico. I need you. I need you to come on this boat trip with me. I need to talk to someone who truly knows me.
When I knew you, you were training to be a shepherd. And you wanted to be a professional wrestler. Actually, maybe it does all make sense.
You understand me. Both of me. Come on, Bryce accidentally left the keys on purpose somewhere I could steal them. You drive, I'll work on my tan. My midriff is really pale.
All right. Let's have fun.
Bruh.
Head out to sea, sailor!
Bro, this fool better not jump out the boat. He better not jump out, dude.
Nico, my life is in turmoil. Bryce is pulling his hair out over this blackmail thing. His wife is getting on his back about yours truly. I think she suspects. It's a nightmare.
I don't know how else I can help you. Look how long it took me to find you.
I know, sweetie. Let's forget about him and have some F-U-N.
Okay, I think it's right here.
This is as good a spot as any.
Nah, it's all good. Let's just have fun, guys.
Ahoy, sailor! Cute guys off the starport brow! Scratch that. Not so cute. Rushni Rusi!
Let me see. They don't look like they're on the pleasure cruise.
Oh, shit.
Going after them.
Go. Ooh.
Bryce's wife is going to freak out about his boat. This was meant to be our fun day, Nico.
Come on.
Everything that's meant to be fun have to be so miserable?
I don't know. Just got to get these guys or they'll just come back. I told you that there was no time for this. People are after me, and I have to stay alert. You, Bert, are in this too. You have to keep your eyes open.
They're wide open, sweetie. I'm focused. 100%. Let's get them.
Come on. Oh shit. Wait. Oh shit. She's gonna jump there, huh? I knew it. Am I supposed to do it, or am I supposed to let that fool do it? I'll help him. Oh shit. You. Oh my lord, bro. Go. What the heck? How did he explode? Bro, don't tell me he's gonna escape.
You're lying!
They're taking to the high ground, sweetie.
Oh my god, come on, go.
You think I'm screwing around? Don't get up.
Go.
Watch out! This is a lot of heat! Having a good day! I'm good.
Go back with Bernie. Come on, go.
You don't want to shoot anybody, bro.
Our noble hero returns from battle.
They're not a problem anymore.
Nico, you're my knight in shining armor. Thank you. I'm sorry our fun day wasn't so very much fun. See you soon.
See you.
And I have the cops because of him. Never mind. Let's go. Brandy missions are out the way. That's what's up. One less to go. Hey, I'll take this one. Give me this shit, bro.
Don't make me kill you.
Get the hell out. Okay, so P or G, bro? Este way. You put the photo of me, te pasas de lanza, güey. Okay, G. Bro, is my stuff glitching or you added the photo of me? G, okay. Future chunks. Let's go. Stay away. Bro, I was like, what the hell? That looks like the picture of me. Freeway. Te pasas de lanza, güey. We have a great team here and I'm happy to be a part of it. Eso, Eric. Thank you, bro. Bro, the game would be a lot better if we like actually played music. It sucks that we can't play music here. My team unfortunately got wiped out in the future. Only on TikTok, yup.
My car, are you good?
Dude, I wonder if TikTok is actually gonna be banned or not. Like, have they said anything that it's confirmed? Like, it's a yes or a no? Or, like, what the hell is going on? Bruh. Yeah, I haven't heard anything, bro.
Nikki, what the fuck is that? Roman's getting hit? The big man hanging up his hunting rifle? More out there for you, right? More for me and you, buddy.
I have to admit, that was not my first thought when I heard. I'm happy for you.
Sure you are. I'm happy too. Fucking happy. Who's these exact homies? You know, we kinda gotta...
Bro.
Kinda miss him is all.
He's not going anywhere. Him and Mallory are only getting married. We'll have to settle down sometime.
What, you think I'm getting old?
I got the ass of a 17-year-old gymnast.
If TikTok gets banned, there's always Clapper, which is similar.
Sure, sure. Enjoy all that extra pussy then, Brucey. I'll see you around.
Well, I mean, if it does get banned, I'm just gonna stay here, bro, you know? It's like whatever for me. It's just, I wanna make sure, like, if it is or it's not, that way I could just, like, I gotta focus on one of them, you know? So I wanna make sure to focus, like, here or on TikTok. I'll take her. Stay away. Chill, bro. You're gonna get me banned.
You okay, kid?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm sorry about your brother.
Hey, me and Derek had quite a few problems. But he was my brother, and it hurts. He believed in something once, which is better than me, I guess. Man, fuck, I'll miss him.
How are you? In here?
Fine. Time of my life. Goddamn time of my life.
What you up for?
A lot of things. Racketeer, an armed robbery, a bunch of shit I never did, because I was always a well-behaved family man who occasionally liked to drink, but nothing more.
Of course. Like us all.
Like us all.
Thing is, I think I should make some changes in my life. Stop with the drink.
Put it down. Stop hanging out with the wrong sort.
Put it down. He said to put down the drink.
It is your final chance at redemption.
Look, whatever you want, I will do my best to help.
Good.
Give Packy a call. He'll explain what I need guidance with the most. The areas where I have strayed furthest from the path.
See ya.
Ah, pinche Louis. Okay, so I gotta give. Okay, there.
Your brother told me to call you.
Jerry wants us to kidnap old man Ancelotti's daughter. Some fake tan, dyed-haired, Guido-loving slut by the name of Grace. She's selling her tasteful pink felter on Auto Erotica at the moment. Get online, organize a viewing, and snatch that bitch. When you got her, bring her to a place we got on an alleyway off Sacramento.
I can do that.
You can do anything, Nico. Don't let her on that you're kidnapping her near her place, though. Play along with a test drive for a while to get her out of there. It's a real mobbed up area, and they'll come down on you damn heavy.
Aren't you going to help?
One of my fucking brothers just got shot, and another one's in the pen. Someone's gotta be with my ma.
Go to the computer, okay. Bro, where is my truck? Oh, I think it's that one over there. Yep. This one is easy. Okay, I want my truck back. Oh, this is not my truck? Bro, what happened to my truck?
There's no way to go. I got you in my sights. What the hell?
How long are you streaming tonight? What time is it? I've only been on for an hour. Wait. What time is it, bro? It's 8, maybe till 10, bro, if we can. Maybe another hour and a half. Okay. But if you think we won't finish it, bro, I mean, it when you're tired, bro, I'm down to play tomorrow, dude. Holy moly. Okay, go. Okay, wait. Let's check out the stats. Game progress 46, missions passed 69. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna finish it today, huh? No, I don't think so. Okay. Okay, put your weapon away, bro. Take it easy. Okay, so what now, bro? Car site. Okay, right here. Okay, now. New cars, view cars? Is it view cars or what? View cars, yeah, view cars. Look for the pink, one. Call. You go to the convertible, okay? Yeah. Now what? I know. Okay. So I have to call her, right?
Fucking meathead.
I'm calling about the car.
Come to my place on Babbage Drive. You don't sound like the sort of man to drive a pink convertible.
No, I can't resist the bargain.
Hey. Sorry, bro. This was not personal.
Oh my God.
Boom, double tap. Bro, he messed up my bumper. Oh my Lord. Hey. Oof. Ooh, there's a convertible.
You're the guy who calls about the car? The one with the sexy accent?
You mind if I take a test drive?
You can test drive whatever you want. I love riding in cars with you European types. My family's from Italia, you know. Somewhere in the south.
Damn, she wild.
Why don't you drive towards the south coast? We can enjoy the day.
Bro, good luck with her. Bro, what the hell is she gonna do?
So, you like the car? I didn't think a manly guy like you would drive something like this. You got a wife or a girlfriend or something?
I'm picking this up for a friend.
Yeah? What about a gentleman? You don't need guys like you in the city no more. All the good men are gone, is what my dad says.
Your dad sounds real old school. You and him close?
Nah, not really. He's great and all, it's just I don't like his tough guy friends. I only hang out with gay guys, you know? At least they won't try and get in your pants every 10 seconds. Not that I don't like guys trying to get in my pants. I appreciate fun as much as the next girl. Maybe even more than the next girl.
You having fun at the moment?
Maybe too much fun. Call me Gracie, by the way.
Sure thing, Gracie.
To the safe house. What just happened?
How's it going then, sweetie?
All right. But what I'm here for hasn't really started yet.
You've been test driving for a while, so I can only guess that you're interested in something.
Oh, it was just a test drive on. My bad.
I am. I'm here to kidnap you, Grace Ancelotti. I don't want to hurt you, so remain fucking calm.
Fuck you! I'm dialing my daddy. He's gonna do more than test drive your ass, prick!
Try to call him without the phone.
No.
Before I pull this trigger and make you real fucking chill.
Oh my god, bro.
So much trouble, limp dick. My daddy loves his little girl.
Dude, I thought I was about to flip the car.
End of the line.
No, it
whoa,
isn't.
Whoa. Oh, bro, no wonder. She's the one that... No
fuck
wonder.
You. Fuck oh. You.
Bro, no wonder. I thought it was my controller.
When my daddy hears about this,
daddy ain't here now.
Oh, shit. Bro, I thought it was my controller. Oh, my God, bro. You should have warned me.
I'm gonna make you crash this thing.
I don't think so.
Holy shit.
You're fucking
up. Hey, easy. That's why I said good luck.
You're fucking with the wrong girl, asshole. I am Gracie Ancelotti, and I...
Shut up. Oh my god.
One Rasta, yo, you wanna go down to the gym club with dementia?
No can do, Jacob. I've got a girl with me and I don't think it would be appropriate. But let's speak soon though, huh?
Bro, I was so close to smacking my controller. I'm like, dude, not right now.
Shoot.
Take the girl to the safe house, okay? Oh my god, dude, that was so unexpected.
There he is. Stevie, dump the car. I'll take this piece of ass.
Guys, the beach better be worth the trouble.
The Pa's got some serious cash. And he pissed off Gerald. That's reason enough for me.
Well, he better pay quick. I hate to think of the fight she'll put up if you try to cut her fingers off.
Oof. Well, we made it, guys. We made it. Dude, that fool cannot drive.
Gordon has the bitch. I'm done with her.
Thanks, Nico.
Bro, what are you doing?
A happy man. I'll get things in motion. Be in touch.
What is this dude doing? Bro, what are you doing? Oh my god. Hey.
This is not a nice way to treat a guest in your country.
Go.
Please, can you hurry up, please?
Bro, what the hell am I doing? I don't know what I just did, but let's go. I think I'm gonna lose some. Let's go. Okay. So P, right? Let's go to P. Okay, that one was easy. Yo, what's up, guys? Nothing happened.
What's up, Bernie?
I wanted to give you something to say thank you for me and Bryce. Well, he doesn't know I'm giving you this, but he gave it to me, so it's technically from him.
What is it?
This car. Enjoy!
His car?
I only power walk or take cabs, so I figured I should pass this on to my savior.
Thanks, man. I appreciate that.
Don't mention it. What we've got is worth more than money.
No more TikTok streams. I think tomorrow, bro. Okay. I want to finish this game already, bro. Open the... Bro. Stop. Oh my god, bro. The struggle. Once I finish this game, bro, I have to stream over there, which, you know, I'm gonna get removed from my streams, bro. Truck hustle.
That thing? Our friend did what? 37 and 8? No.
What about them swingers? How's Molly? The kids? Beautiful. Okay. Yeah, I gotta go. Ciao. Hey, Ray. So, who's the pal?
Phil, you remember Nico? He's a good friend of mine. Can we talk?
Sure we can talk, as long as we don't talk too much.
Stay away.
You know what I mean? Did you hear about our friend, the guy with the thing?
Yeah, you mean Harry, the guy with the hat?
No, the guy with the, you know, the bada beep bada boop.
Yeah, the guy with the... and the...
Yeah, that guy.
He knows what I mean, yep.
I heard.
So be cool, Ray. Listen, I need to speak to you alone.
Yeah, Phil, see, that's the thing. I kind of know what you're going to ask, and I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I can't do it, Phil. I got a lot of interest right now, business is really taking off, and I don't want any distractions.
Well, as you could see, I got my own issues here.
Look, Nico is good. He'll do what you need.
And you say he's a friend of yours. Sure. Good to meet you.
Yeah.
Come here. The Triads have this big chunk of brown they're desperate to get rid of. Talking about it all over town. Wanting to offload it at any price. They think it's cursed or something. Prove it is. Take it from them. It's loaded into a truck going to Franklin Street and West Dyke. Get a hold of it and give me a call.
Sure. But Mr. Bell, it's going to cost you.
You got it. No problem.
Bro, I just noticed there's music in the background.
Stereo you got there, Phil.
Thanks.
Yeah, so Philly, you ever hear from your ex-wife?
What kind of question is that?
Just asking.
Get the hell out of here. Every time, this motherfucker.
Bro, this stream is gonna get a copyright, dude, because of the music. I totally forgot, dude.
I'll be in touch, Nikki.
Go to the alley. Okay, let's go. Okay. Let's go to the alley. Yo, bro, but I think low-key I have to stream today. Wait. I think so, dude. Because I think my ass is gonna get banned, dude, if I don't. On TikTok? Yup. Because I haven't streamed there. I haven't streamed there, what, in like 5 days? Or so?
Oh my god!
Yeah, dude, I think so. Go to the alley.
Shit.
Okay. Shit, I'm down to watch you there on tomorrow. What time do you sleep, bro? Ooh, I gotta finish those fools. Steal a truck. Ooh, I was about to blast them. That's it. Never mind, never mind, never mind.
You're dead, friend.
Bro, what are you doing? Oh my god, bro. Bro, I had the time to shoot him, dude. Oh my god. Open it, bro. Oh my god, dude. Oh, you gotta be kidding me right now. Bro, what the hell? Oh my god, bro. You had to climb back in the truck. Oh my lord, bro.
I'll be in touch, Nikki.
Wait, so by one, wait, so for you, right now for me, it's 9 o'clock, bro. What time is it for you? Okay, wait. It's about to be 12. Oh shit, really, dude? So you're 3 hours ahead?
What am I going to do?
3 hours ahead. Oh, that's some crazy shit, bro. Bro, I did not know that. I think Louis is 2 hours, if I remember correctly. For the streams, that's what's up, bro. Thank you. Bro, if you want, bro, after this mission, let's call it a night, dude. Okay, come on. Come on. Yeah, I'm down. If you want, after this mission, bro. Yeah, because I actually need some rest too, dude. There's no way. There's no way. How is he driving?
You are not escaping with that smack.
Bro, no. Oh my god, bro. Oh shit. Come on. No, go. Bro, what? This is some crazy stuff.
Well, it seemed like a good idea when I grabbed the truck.
Come on.
About your driving, gas hole.
Well, now he is. God damn.
Phil,
bro,
man,
keep moving forward, bro.
What do you want me to do with
it? It's a wedding present from my nephew Frank. Take it out to the big house for me, man. You know the one. You'll be waiting here.
Bro, did you guys see when I sniped him? Dude, how was he still driving, bro? Nico is the Liberty City Spider-Man. Bro, I think I'm gonna stream Spider-Man 2 soon. I need to finish that game. Let's go.
Hey, you Frankie? Your uncle asked me to give you this wedding present. You're a lucky guy.
I don't know about that. I gotta sit on this stuff until Phil gets over his paranoia and we could ship it. Meantime, I gotta pack it into some cars that go faster than this thing.
Sounds like a fun honeymoon. Later on.
Okay. That's it for today, guys, then. Part 12 tomorrow, guys. Let's do this. Yep. Ooh. Oh, wait. Good night, feel better. Hold up, guys. Wait. Bro, it's my first time. Hold up, guys. Oh.
Your nephew's got this wedding present.
Nicely done. He's a good kid. He deserves something special. Hopefully, you'll look after him. Nico, you looking for more work?
I'm always looking to earn a bit of extra cash.
Great. I know a guy who needs a man like you. He only operates on an outside line, though. Go to the payphone on the corner of Vitullo and Hardtack. He'll call you.
I think tomorrow I'm gonna do both, bro. Or if I don't know, bro. I think tomorrow I'm gonna do both. Fuck it. Tomorrow, bro, both. But anyways, okay, guys. Till tomorrow. Peace, guys. Y gracias, eh? Thank you, guys. Good night, guys. That payphone missions are not mandatory. Okay, sounds good, bro. Thank you, eh? I'll see you guys in the chat right now.